today we got another reaction. And this is the reaction to Billie Eilish NDA official music video. And this came out yesterday, and I really wanted to check it out because I seen it on her Instagram when I did the reaction to My Future. So we're about to check this out. So without further ado, let's get to it. This is like giving me, I don't even know how to explain it. This is giving me emotional and rock star type vibe. This is giving me like, no. It's not giving me like emo and rock star type vibe, but I mess with it though. That's the thing. I mess with it. Like, it's sad, but rock star in a way. I have no idea how to explain it, but it's kind of like in the beginning, it looked like a beginning of a movie. If it's like a scary movie, there would be somebody just walking, something crazy would happen, and then they would show the title of the movie, and then, you know, show the characters' names and all that stuff. But then out of nowhere, the car starts driving around Billy and everything. I'm like, huh, this is like a scary movie and a Fast and Furious movie put together. That's the best way I could explain it. It was like a scary movie and Fast and Furious all together. Yeah, it was like emo and rock put together. But yeah. So out to Billie Eilish. And yeah, it's Manny. And I'm out.